What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? It's pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BBA, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
Honestly. You'll go rescue them. I've sent you the dis...
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BBA.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. Sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
Oh, only the best.
We gotta take out that cannon.
I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
Mm-hmm.
Did you come back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No.
Fire everything we have!
Understood. Fire!
I failed you, man. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Is my lightsaber on? Again, fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
The Resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Learn some new tricks? Going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. How are you doing that? I hit you! How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
Your resilience is almost...
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps.
No, it's gone. We can find another way around.
We know which direction it's heading in.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit and replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Damn right. Under the control.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah. Good as new.
I wouldn't say new.
I think I'd be carrying someone over a bottomless ravine when I woke up this morning.
Hello?
No. No, no, no! We're so close.
They must be in here.
We can't move all these rocks. No way.
I can hear you. Can you not hear me?
That's it.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you. Just like your father.
Not now.
go away. Just come back later. Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
My boy, I have been every voice
you have ever heard inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find the girl. End the Jedi. And become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Coolio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
I need those ties out of the way if I'm gonna get us out of here.
I'm on it.
How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
What are you doing?
Light speed skipping.
How do you know how to do that?
Touch it again!
Be with me. They're not with me.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course. I can do it.
I keep telling people.
Keep going, Ray. Do this. I have to keep going.
Ray! Falcon's back! I need a fire crew here! I need another one at the back! Go! Go!
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow, Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there, you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
Thank you.
have a guess, but I've just received some new data.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
That weird.
This is one.
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
Didi, Nambi Kima.
Her name is Nambi Kima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
have to go. Back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Ochir Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to Ochi's ship!
I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
I've seen that shit before. Sinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Fem! Oh!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Po, can you help me make a route across this?
didn't just feel the ground move?
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, 3PO?
You seem to know your way around this place.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, there are...
I said I do not want to know. Not. Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones. Never a good sign.
I thought we were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
A speeder? Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here. Writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
Transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, 3PO.
Ray? Chewie?
Yay!
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Hello.
Hello, hello.
It's all right. You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
Ah! In your memory?
Ooh. Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. All right, I know what we should do. Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while. The First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got to our droidsmith.
The First Order demands your cooperation.
Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
I don't
understand what he's saying. Get him!
No mata! Misionta, the First Order, Hermo!
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
I don't want to stay still for too long.
Get moving, prisoner.
sneak up.
Find those troopers and take one of them out. I'll get the other one. Get to cover. Quit. Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators. Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here. Trust me. I wonder if these First Order credentials can help us cross this courtyard.
Save the galaxy, pal. Give us a break.
Headed to the rooftop to scope out the route ahead.
The Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
What shall he first do, the Naga?
Hey, hey! First Order is coming! Hide now!
Please, don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never.
We're safe now.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Zori. This is Ray and Fred.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
We're trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by. I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait.
Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the force?
Yeah, the force. Well, can you?
We'll head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl in the picture, yes? Well, there's no sign of her yet.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
This is the place.
Come on, hurry up!
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go blank. Blank, blank.
Oh,
How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, Ma.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
Azorin is ready.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
We gotta go now.
Poe.
Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
Dying's good. Clear for entrance into Hangar 12.
Hang on, Chewie. We're coming.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, if this medallion works.
Get him!
I did. Follow me.
Did she do that to us?
The dagger's on this ship. We need it.
Uh-huh.
I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
No! Ray, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him.
Guess we're going the right way.
Huh?
He must be in there.
They're heading to Interrogation 6.
We came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now!
Put your weapons down!
Drop them.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Huh? Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go, go! Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine.
Huh?
What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Oh, no!
Come on! I got you!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see. We found our spy.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder. Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me. Okay.
Only this blade tells. The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place. From an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them. Living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without them. Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder. The dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
I'll climb up and find a different way to get you up, okay? Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards. Up there. That's where the Wayfinder is. Just hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across.
Ah!
This is it. The Wayfinder. Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it. You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here! There you are. Let's keep moving. I can't make that jump. It was a little too good to be true. Maybe you'll find something to help us across. You found anything that'll help us? How many of those things are left down here? Whatever you're doing is working! I best watch my step. We did it. Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo.
Oh,
Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. Grandchildren of Vader and...
I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it?
I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No. Palpatine is nothing to me.
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
I need to get up there somehow.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
I'm tired of your game.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you. I'm not!
I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
I thought you could change.
Stop playing games.
Another way.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
Incoming! You shouldn't have destroyed that Wayfinder.
Come on!
Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters, or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you again.
Where are you traveling to today?
are you heading?
Leia made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Mexico, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow.
Master Skywalker.
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect.
If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
What? You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood.
Hilo Trambako Lagazuki.
Yeah, sure. This is your fight. You'll take both sabers to Exegol.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything I need. Can you give me a clue, please?
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
Who were made.
See? I told you that you had everything you needed.
Ikakuma!
But wait, how am I going to fly to Exegol? The ship is destroyed.
Mati-mak!
There is another. Here, you can take mine. Use the Force. Yes. Concentrate.
Sambona!
Palpatine is strong. Mind what you have learned.
Thank you. I'll try to take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol.
The genie. How?
A blast from a star destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet killing weapons.
General, this droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, thank you.
As long as those star destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's going to find the tower, ground team's going to blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbaks, General.
Thanks, General.
Well, this is it. Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
Long have I waited for my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. strike me down. Take the throne.
Make the sacrifice.
Oh.
Do it.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in this galaxy.
Electrifying, bothersome Jedi never gets boring!
Nice of you to actually show up to something important.
All you want is for me to hate, but I won't. Not even you. Why are these guys always wearing red?
You to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
Stand together.
There it is. That's our drop zone.
All wings, cover that lander!
Tower's up ahead! The explosives on these Aurochs have to reach the tower, so stay close. Look out! TIE fighter inbound! These Aurochs will turn into Aurobangs if these explosives take too many hits.
So the Aurochs can cross over it. Everyone mount up!
Sam, behind you!
Ben, I've been hit! I'm coming down at your location. Look out!
thanks to Snap's excellent parking, we have to find a way past this X-Wing. You're right! Shutting down the power should make it safe to pass. Alright, BB-8, clear the way! It worked! Everyone keep going!
To shut down that power generator. We need to find it.
Thank you. You're up!
Look at this. Look at this.
So long, Sky Trash.
Yeah!
Zori, you made it.
Our Tuma systems are failing. Does anyone copy?
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps, Rey. Rise and take them.
I don't like sand.
I agree.
Now is not the time for this.
Rey, the Force will be with you. Always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me.
You are nothing. Unlimited Sith! I can hold this forever! I am all the Sith!
And I am all the Jedi.
Anakin, help me! Help me! No, wait, he's not here this time.
Huh? Huh?
5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. We did it.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations. And you are? Memory restoration complete.
You. I'm Rey. Rey Skywalker.
Someone to show me my place in all this.